The cheekbones could be narrowed and the mouth curve changed.
Please let me know as soon as you've made your selection. I'll let you know as soon as she's decided.
An attractive alternative.
Hello, Sandman. We don't get many Sandmen. I think we've only had one other since I've been here.
Well, a Sandman can get as sick of his face as anyone else.
Doc, there's a Sandman here. Can you see him? Doc is ready, Sandman.
Could have been more extensive. And I recommend a more detailed study of our projections. There are new suggestions for your consideration. A body change.
This is a real privilege, Sandman.
For me, too. I thought you'd be older. I mean, I was expecting a red.
I am.
Your own work?
Yes, I did it myself. Right on there. I'll show you. This is the Esculapter Mark III, Sandman. The latest. It's completely self-contained. It has a tilt bed and cry ejectors right in the platform. Well, Sandman, what will it be? Face job? Full body job?
Just the face.
Fine, Holly will get you ready. You're in expert hands. Believe me.
Will you get on the table, please?
Do you want me to take my clothes off?
Not for your face.
You shouldn't have brought him here.
I didn't bring him. What's the difference? He's blinking. He wants to run.
Run? He's a Sandman.
Tell you he's running. I know.
Maybe. I just wish he'd gone somewhere else. All right, he gets a face.